sing you a sweet little song of a flower that's now drooped and dead. You're dearer to me, yes, than all of its mates, though each holds aloft its proud head. 'Twas given to me by a girl that I know. Since we've met, faith I've known no repose. She is dearer by far than the world's brightest star, and I call her my wild Irish rose. My wild Irish rose, the sweetest flower that grows. You may search everywhere, but none can compare with my wild Irish rose. My wild Irish rose, the dearest
flower. Happy St. Patrick's Day from Dominic Stecklin, Christian Rogers, Greg Mathis, and Gavin Humphreys.
She may let me take the bloom from my